We're starting to work on traffic lights in downtown Mayfield. Those were damaged during the December 10th tornado in 2021. Work is set to start today and will take place along US 45. Crews will ramp up their schedule going into summer. Officials say drivers should follow traffic signs until the traffic lights are ready. This project is set to cost more than $860,000.